Hi, I'm Balwinder Sachdev, Senior Staff Engineer at Qualcomm Technologies. I'm at our testbed for 5G industrial precise positioning, located at our headquarters in San Diego, California. We at Qualcomm have been working hard to develop 5G as a foundation for Industry 4.0 with capabilities like precise positioning, which could help autonomous guided vehicles, or AGVs, navigate warehouses, factories, or retail stores of the future, monitor supply chains, track inventory, and enhance personnel safety, all to help industries attain higher operational efficiencies. In this demo, we're showcasing the 5G precise positioning use case with our over-the-air testbed and the AGV beside me, which has a 5G test device and an inertial measurement sensor on board to complement 5G positioning. Our 5G testbed uses 6 transmission reception points, or TRPs, operating in a deployment-friendly 100 MHz bandwidth in sub-7 GHz frequencies. The sounding reference signal, or SRS, transmitted by the AGV's 5G device is received by multiple TRPs. The AGV's position is triangulated using the uplink time difference of arrival technique, or uplink TDOA. And positioning precision can be enhanced with inertial measurements from the onboard sensor. Looking at the key performance indicators now, we have an absolute accuracy plot that indicates real-time 2D positioning error in centimeters. Below that, we see the signal-to-noise ratio in dB of the SRS from the 5G device received by all TRPs. As the AGV moves along the route, it provides reliable, accurate, and periodic ground truth positioning, shown with black dots, which is then compared with the 5G position estimate in real time using uplink TDOA technique, shown by blue dots, to compute positioning accuracy. Uplink TDOA is a network-based UE-assisted positioning technique where the UE transmits a reference signal and the network measures the difference in time of arrival of the SRS at different TRPs relative to a reference TRP. In both downlink and uplink TDOA, the TRPs need to be synchronized, but the key benefit of TDOA is that tight synchronization between network and the 5G test device is not required. As you can see, we are able to demonstrate centimeter level accuracy in this demo. We are also studying indoor precise positioning in challenging industrial environments. In summary, we've used a deployment-friendly 100 MHz 5G carrier over the air in sub-7 GHz frequencies for uplink TDOA positioning. We complement that with an inertial sensor for centimeter level precision as a proof of concept for 5G industrial precise positioning.